So how much more do we have to suffer? How many more diets, programs, experiences, medical or non-medical we have to go through? And yet, every single day, every second, a person becomes overweight. Every 2 seconds, somebody becomes obese. And if we add to that the health issues, the cardiovascular problems, the cancers, and all the other problems, the generative issues that are happening on this planet, we something has to change. Now, look, if you want to go ahead and try another diet, the number 15 on the list, and go through the up and downs of your weight issues, go ahead and do that. If you want to buy another $1,000 or $2,000 package of some multi-level marketing products, go ahead and do that. If you want to continue to wonder what it is that I have to eat, and they keep changing, what's good, what's not good, what's important for you, what's not important for you, eat one of this in the morning, at 9 o'clock, at 10 o'clock, count your calories, count your protein, count this and that. I mean, God, how much information is there out there, and manipulative information to confuse us further when it comes to our health and weight. Like, look, I went through all this and it doesn't work. The only thing that did work is going back to school, learning the basics, getting some good information on our health and weight. And when I put it all together, it's about changing your habits one at a time. The only sustainable way to get healthier and fitter is to change your habits one at a time. Now, here's a trick though. And that's where Food Triumph comes in. There's a difference. There's two groups of habits. Ones are genetic, the ones we come up with, we're born with, inborn. And the other group is acquired, that we learn throughout life. We acquire the information. So I wrote the book Food Triumph, that I put together 21 of the most important food habits, separate them in genetic and acquired, and show you how to tackle them differently to have a success. So all Food Triumph does is actually puts you in the driver's seat, gives you the knowledge, and then you solely decide, okay, this is how I want to do it, this is how many habits I want to change. Maybe I want to change only one habit. I like the way I feel, I'm healthier, I lost some weight, I feel great, that's it. I don't want to change anything else until I feel ready for something else. Or there's the other person who wants to change all the habits, completely change their lifestyle, and feel as healthier and fitter as they possibly can. That's up to you. This is your experience, this is your journey, and Food Triumph puts you right in the driver's seat. It doesn't sell. Food Triumph does not sell any products besides information and knowledge, and it never will. It's about you having the knowledge to control your health and fitness, because it's your birthright. So get a copy of Food Triumph book on this website, and then check out the free videos link on this website, which will link you to YouTube, and you can watch all the videos that I upload daily to continue to give you good information and good knowledge.